This is the upper section of an antique desk with a bookcase on top. While it was being moved, the top fell forward, fell on the floor. The doors got completely bashed in. I put in about 115 hours on this project over a period of 3 months, and I think it looks pretty good.